Hello and welcome to the community.
These are our happenings for November 1st.
You are invited to attend Pastor Philip R.J. Davis's pastoral installation service this Friday, November the 6th at 7 p.m.
Senior pastor of Nations Forward Community Church will be that of our very own Pastor Philip R.J. Davis, the successor to Bishop Philip M. Davis. Guest speaker is Bishop Eric Warren Davis of Word of God Church and Ministries of Columbia, South Carolina.
This ceremonious event is history in the making for Nations Forward Community Church. We encourage you to join in and witness this joyous occasion.
A reception will follow immediately after the ceremony, Friday, November 6th at 7 p.m. at Nations Forward Community Church.
Faith forward.
During this Thanksgiving season, we will have an opportunity to help those in need. We will distribute Thanksgiving food boxes from One Harvest Food Ministries. Boxes will be picked up on November 21st and distributed into the community on that day. If you'd like to help, click on the link at nationsforward.org and purchase a Thanksgiving food box for $32. Boxes can be purchased through November 11th. Nations Forward, let's be a blessing to those in need this Thanksgiving.
Pre-order Bishop Philip M. Davis's latest book titled, The Untapped Power of a Man. Learn the keys to unlocking your fullest potential by pre-ordering your copy of The Untapped Power of a Man today for only $15.99. Join us for the Reconciled Church Summit next Thursday, November the 12th, from 11:30 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. This national movement was adopted by Bishop Davis, urging all races and other religious affiliations to join together with community leaders to make a difference in our community.
Join in on powerful discussions to build bridges of peace that will heal the racial divide. You are invited to attend these monthly summits here at Nations Forward Community Church or watch live at nationsforward.org from 11:30 a.m. until 1:30 p.m.
As we honor Bishop Davis through our actions.
First, invite someone from your Faith 5 to church.
Next, purchase one of Bishop Davis's powerful messages from the Resource Center and give it as a gift and keep one for yourself.
Now, let's faith forward in your own life by registering for a Sunday Life Enrichment class and Wednesday Night Life Enrichment Institute. They're all free, plus it's a great way to stay connected and increase your studying and devotional time for Christ.
Lastly, remain faithful in your giving through tithes, offering, faith pledges, and outreach. Join us as we honor Bishop Davis's legacy in Faith Forward. Brothers, it's time for some fellowship and football. On Monday, November the 2nd, the Brothers of Nations Forward are getting together to watch the Panthers versus the Colts game. It's the perfect timing because it's the men's regular prayer night as well. We will meet at 7:30, pray, and eat. Then kickoff is at 8:30. Just to make sure we have plenty of food, we're asking all the brothers ages 13 and up to donate $5. We will start collecting donations on October the 18th. However, you can also pay at the door. So confirm that you'll be attending and join us Monday, November the 2nd for the Panthers versus the Colts at NFCC.
It's time for the Christmas Village Toy Store. Be a blessing to those in need by donating, volunteering, and recommending. Here's how it works. First step, donate. When you go shopping this holiday season, pick up a few new, unwrapped toys for kids of all ages. Drop them off here at NFCC between November 1st through December 6th. We hope to collect thousands of new toys so we can turn our South Campus gymnasium into a real-life toy store. Second step, volunteer. Bring the holiday cheer of smiles, hugs, laughter, and love to our Christmas Village Toy Store on December 12th from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. To sign up, log on to nationsforward.org to see the many ways to serve. Third and final step, recommend. You may know of a family who is struggling to make ends meet this season. Invite them to shop. Families are only able to shop based on invitation. Be the blessing that you are and take part in our Christmas Village Toy Store. For shopping suggestions and to find ways to volunteer, get detailed information on our website, nationsforward.org.
Check out our new church website. Learn cool new ways you can get involved in the community. Watch sermons. Download powerful messages for free. You can even shop at the NFCC store. With technology advancing, we are too. Go to the App Store and download the NFCC app. Take your NFCC church family with you everywhere you go. Worship with us live with one click of a button.
You can open the Bible from this app and take notes during service. Tide with us and stay connected by checking out all the latest happenings and events. We are excited at the launch of our new website, nationsport.org, and our NFCC app.
This has been another edition of Community Focus News. Stay up to date with all the community happenings at nationsport.org.
We look forward to seeing you right here next week at Nations Ford Community Church. And remember,
to think big.